So this is the Minnie Mouse storybook. So we open it, and then we see that there's...
Okay, I'll open it first.
Oh, there's cars. I'm excited. There's cars. There's Donald and Goofy and Daisy and Minnie and Mickey.
Sweet.
Aww.
I want
to know. Sweet. You're such a sweetie,
baby. Okay. You're like any characters for me?
Okay. Show the characters.
This
who's that?
Pluto.
Pluto.
Okay, Pluto. This is Belle.
Show the camera.
This is Belle.
Who's that?
Belle.
Belle? The cat?
No, it's a dog.
Oh, it's a dog. Sorry.
And this is Minnie.
Okay.
Minnie. It's me.
Horsey.
That's Horsey Horsey.
This is Mickey. This is the pet of Minnie Mouse.
Wow. Pet of Minnie Mouse. Yeah, you have this pet, correct?
Daisy.
Donald Duck. What's the voice of Donald Duck?
What's that?
Isabelle.
Really? That's Isabelle?
Who's Isabelle? I don't know her. It's the first time that I met Isabelle.
Ben.
So, pet niya yung dog?
And this is rabbit.
This is a rabbit, obviously, and...
A ship,
yes.
Yeah.
And Carly?
Minnie! And a mini car!
Okay, then we will open now.
The Playman!
Okay, mommy, read it.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Minnie and Mickey have been hard at work in the clubhouse in the kitchen. It's the perfect spot to whip up some yummy cupcakes for their good friend Daisy's birthday.
I think this one is the house first.
Yeah,
this one.
It's Daisy's birthday. Where's Daisy?
Daisy, you're holding Daisy.
Daisy is so excited to make the cupcakes.
Oh, put it here. Put it here.
So, Mickey goes to look for fresh vegetables while Minnie takes care of the garden. It's so hot. It's super hot. So Minnie knows that everything needs a lot of water to go with that sun. And so, Minnie met also some baby chicks on her way.
Baby chicks. Fire.
And had to stop and say hello.
The baby chicks.
There's no baby chicks.
But it's okay. Where's the place? It's in the story
that
she met some baby chicks along the way. And then, who's Figaro, princess?
Figaro?
Yeah, it says Figaro and Bella look pretty in their new outfits. Where's Bella?
No, Bella is, UKDC.
This one is Bella, correct? And this one is Figaro, correct?
Yeah, this is Figaro and this is Bella.
Aw, cute. Show it to them.
Show
it,
princess.
So they saw that Figaro and Bella look pretty in their brand new outfits.
Okay, send me and mommy. Here, then.
No. They're just talking. And then, Minnie and her friends go out for a nature walk. And a fluffy bunny hop. Where's the bunny? Hop, hop. A fluffy bunny hop into Minnie's arms. And there's a lamb dancing with Daisy. And Mickey also saw Pluto, feeling happy.
Pluto? Where's Pluto?
Pluto.
I think this one, mommy.
No,
ah, that's Pluto.
That's not Pluto.
No, this is Pluto.
Sorry.
And Minnie set a picnic in the park. And there goes Donald, who's a little mad.
Donald.
But he's so happy that they are everybody's have a wonderful time in the picnic. Where's Clarabelle?
This one is Clarabelle.
So everyone is present.
No,
Nikki,
what about the horse?
Me,
wala pa yung horse?
And even the horse, Clarabelle, Daisy,
let's match this.
And Figaro.
Yeah, yeah.
And they had a great picnic together.
This is Daisy.
So it's so nice. So the book is also very nice because you can actually play with the figurines after reading the storybook.
We don't have a carpa.
Bye everybody! Bye-bye. Princess and I and Daddy will write and write.
Show it! And
some colored pencils. Bye!
Bye-bye.
Hi! Ako si DJ Nicole Ayala. Para sa mas marami pang nakaka-lurking na vids ng aming family, click here to subscribe.